Hello, my name is Wu Yufei. I want to talk about my major and show some of my current works. When I was in elementary school, other children liked to go out to play, but I was already obsessed with electronic devices. At the time, my favorite was a Pikmin game on PS3. It was a bit similar to 3D Super Mario. Since then, I have bought a lot of games on Steam, and also bought a lot of gaming equipment like PS4, PSV, Switch, and so on. I began to want to know why they are so fun. I realized that I want to be a game designer while I was in my university. My major is digital media art design. This major is not only game design but also film and animation. But I find that only when everyone is making games together, I will not get bored, and I will always enjoy the process. When I participate in the 22-hour game jam competition, even if I needed to stay up late, I needed to learn programming software that I didn't use at all, but understanding those things made me happy. When I finished the game, I feel that kind of happiness can never be replaced. And being a game designer is the choice I made after doing a lot of practicing. In fact, I have participated in the production of some games. Usually, I also like to create some small games for my friend to play. In this video, I mainly want to talk about a game that is very fake to me. One of my board games called Roommate. The game is also played by 4 to 10 people, including witness, detective, culprit, and accomplice, with 4 different identities. In the game, everyone has 2 different cards, invite cards and means card. The culprit can choose any 2 cards, then the witness uses a sign card to lead the detective to find out what these 2 cards are. The most important thing in the game is the concept of cooperation. The board game is my understanding of games because I think in the future, game will become more common. The game is no longer just for game lover or just one person in the house. It will become a social channel. So I think in future game, no matter what type, communication, cooperation, and community environment will become extremely important link in the future game. In the process of my creation, I think the biggest problem is teamwork, because the game is not created by one person. The longer the game, the more people can cooperate. I had a lot of teamwork during my undergraduate period. During one teamwork, everyone had a lot of idea, and then a lot of conflicts occurred. As a team leader, I talked with them one by one. I made a lot of choice and let them accept my decision. It's difficult, but I did learn a lot of ways to get along with people.